Hello everyone and welcome to Joestarscream! And for today's, well, it's actually not a toy, but for the review item for the day, it is... Ta-da! It's a gaming tablet from Acer. It's Predator, and it has here Game Loft. Under Game Loft, it has Asphalt 8 Airborne. So, yeah, it's a tablet. It's a tablet, I think it's about 8-inch tablet, right? And yeah, this is the first time that I'm gonna do a review, so yeah, please bear with me. And I'm really excited to open this. I got this from the High Grounds event. Thank you very much, thenet.com, TNC, Sir Eric. And of course, to the owners of High Grounds, thank you very much for this. I am supporting TNC, thenet.com, yes. Alright, so moving forward. Okay, so yeah, I got this few weeks ago from the opening of High Grounds. Okay, so let's do this. Let me just open it. I'm really excited to use this tablet and see what's inside. So yeah, it has a sealed plastic cover. So, I hope I don't break it though. There you go. All right. All right, so I'm gonna be removing this. Oh, there's a seal, by the way, here. Warranty void if seal is tampered, so I'm not sure if I'm gonna keep that here. But yeah, I think nah. So this is a tablet. I think it was released way back in 2015. Yeah, 2015. So yeah, whoa, easy, bro, easy. Okay, so I like the cover. exciting. Alright, so yeah, this is how it looks like. I don't know how it really looks like. Inside, there's some matte feeling right here. Ooh, embossed. Woo! So, yeah, on the top part, it says here, Predator 8. Okay. And then, well, actually, that's in the box. But outside the packaging, there's Predator there. That's the left part of the box. And then the other side has, what's this? Predator Texans, Predator Quadio, Predator Media Master, Predator Color Blast, Precision Plus, Android logo, Dolby Audio, Intel Atom times X7 inside. All right. So there you go. Yes, the packaging looks awesome. And let's see, Predator 8 has here specs. It has a GT-810 Wi-Fi / 32 gigabytes. Okay, the specs, it's Android 5.1, 5 megapixel. Rear camera and front camera is 2 megapixel. Intel Atom 2.5 gigahertz quad core. It has a micro SD slot and Intel HD graphics. Gen 8 LP 600 megahertz. Battery is 17.3 WH. I forgot what that means. Okay, so this one has 32 gigabytes memory, I believe, and then RAM is 2 gigabytes RAM. Wi-Fi 802.11. It says here A/B/G/N 2x2 MIMO, and then it has 8-inch IPS inch. I'm not really sure what that means. I think this is the graphics pixels. 1920x1200, and then GPS GLONASS Bluetooth 4.0. Okay, what else does it say here? So yeah, and color black. In model 85A5002, input 5.35 to A blah blah blah. Manufacturer date MFG date is September 2016. Anyway, let's skip on to that. I don't want... I'm so excited. Let's go open it.
Yay!
Oh my god. Wow. Alright, so this one feels like... This one is glossy, by the way, not matte. This one is matte. I think matte feeling. So it has Predator 8 on top, and then on the front has Predator 8. Alright, so the bottom part also Predator 8, and nothing on the side. So let's open it! Woohoohoo! Okay, it says here, Conquer New Worlds! Yeah! Okay, Conquer New Worlds. Woohoo! There you go. So there you go, baby.
Woo-wee!
It has a plastic. This is the tablet. Wow, it looks awesome. This is the first time that I've seen a tablet that looks unique. Yeah. And let me just check on the parts that are inside. Mm-hmm. So once you open it, there's this small box of Predator 8. I don't know what's inside. Of course, that's why I need to open it. And yeah, I think it has a manual GT-810. So yeah, just turn it on. Settings. What's this? Oh, so it has a battery was process procedure 81234. And then what else? Other side. What's this camera? Okay, just some information, basic information. Let's put it down there. And then yeah, I believe this is the manual. Predator 8. Yeah, oh, Chinese. Okay, so yeah, this is the manual, the guide. So yeah, this is Chinese. Okay, so it has a sticker. The Predator sticker. Mm-hmm. What else? Acer Beyond Limits. Yep, Travels Passport. What is this? I think another manual. Ah, okay. Limit Traveler's Warranty. Warranty, yeah, okay. This is warranty. And I don't know what this one is. I think this one is limited warranty also, yeah. So, warranty, stickers, manual. Okay, let's put it back. Put it back there. And then here, I take up this one. Whoop, oopsie. Alright, so there's the cable, USB cable. And, yeah, just a USB cable, USB port. Yeah. And then, wait, I'm excited. This one is the plug. Alright, that's great. Good job. Yeah. Okay, so I just put it back there. I want to use it that much though. Right. Put it back. And now for the Predator 8. Woohoo! Let's put it there. Okay, so there's a... Ooh, looks clear. Okay, doesn't fall off from there. So the plastic, I'm trying to open it from behind. This one right here. Yes! Okay, so I just don't know how. Okay, so there are a lot of stickers behind it. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay, so stickers. Plastic sticker on top, on the bottom part. So, yeah. Make sure that the gadget is secured. Ooh, whoa! Nice! Alright, so there you go. Predator 8. So yeah, I believe these are the speakers right here. So of course, obviously it's not a smooth surface because of the edge. Looks really awesome. Okay, so it has a sticker on it in front. And I'm not gonna take that off first. And yes, this is a camera right here, and then front camera. And then this one is I think this is the USB port right here, and this one is for the charging or something. Yeah, reset or something else. And yeah, this one right here on the side. This one right here, I'm not sure if this is for the USB port. And then on the other side, right here, I think this one is the volume and the power button. Yeah, let me try to press it first. Okay. Ooh, what is that sound? I didn't. Okay, so there's okay, so the front part, this is the back part. So it has Predator. Yes, Predator. And has stickers on it. It says Intel Atom X7 inside. Alright. So, yeah, we'll try to open. Press and hold. Ooh, it's vibrating a bit. So, it says there Acer. Acer Explore Beyond Limits. I'm not sure if I could. Yeah, okay, I'll just go ahead and take this off. I don't want to take that off, but yeah. So this one is something like, yeah, whatever it is. It's on. It's turning on. Ooh, it's vibrating a little. Yeah, I can feel the little vibrate. Android is starting. Yeah. Okay. So starting apps. Okay, what says here? United States, welcome. I play United States. Okay. Wow! No. Okay, what's this? Regus Net Wi-Fi. What? Okay, let me just go ahead and connect the internet first. All right. One moment here, guys. Regus Net Wi-Fi. Gonna wait. Let me just fix that here. One moment as I go ahead and have that set up for the internet connection. One moment here, I'm just trying to set up the internet connection for the tablet. Sorry about that. Just waiting for it. And yes.
Okay, I'm just I just have somebody who is going to connect internet here. Cause yeah.
So yeah, basically for the Wi-Fi here in the system. So just bear with me. And yeah, for the meantime, this is the front sticker. It looks good. I want to put it back. I want to reserve this one. Looks good. Feels good. It's still glossy. It's like, there you go. Ooh. I sound crazy. Tapos na yung thumbprints. Oh yeah, the thumbprint spot. No. Okay, so yeah.
Where is it? Hey, come back.
Taga, nag-connect na. Okay, just bear with me. What's this? OC natin. Palaminate mo, daddy. No! I want to use it, though. I want to use it. I just want to preserve its premiumness.
Where is the internet connection?
Is it okay if we use that without internet connection for the game? No?
It's offline.
Okay. Okay lang offline, the asphalt game. Okay. So, we don't really need to play the game. Because there's this on the cover, it says here, the Asphalt 8. Yeah, Airborne, the game. So, it's a high-definition game. It requires, yeah, good specs for playing the game. So, anyway. Let's see here, checking internet connection. Might as well, I don't know if I could skip onto that. If skip, you won't have internet connection. You won't get software updates until you connect the internet. You can activate device protection at this time. Yeah, so I'll just skip onto this. And, okay, date and time. So date and time, just if needed. I'm at the Philippines. Philippines! Where is Philippines? Well, how come there's no Philippines here? No Philippines!
Oh my god!
Where is Philippines? What? I cannot find the Philippines. That's weird. Okay, so why is there no Philippines here? Mm-hmm. That's bad. I don't... Oh. Oh well, anyway, let's just... Well, click on anything else. I'll just adjust this later, so just skip on to that. Next. Adding your name allows your tablet to personalize. Okay, let me just put my name here. Ooh, like the fonts. So, yeah, Carlo Patrick. Oh, it has sounds in it also. Spacebar Patrick. So it has sounds when you press the button. Carlo Patrick. Torres. Okay, that's good, good, that's good, that's good. No smileys needed, come on. What? Okay. Okay, I'm good with that. Yeah, yeah, okay. Put it down. Okay, put it down. Next. Prevent others from using, yeah, skip onto that first. Device protection will not be activated. You won't be able to prevent others using this tablet if it's lost, stolen, or wiped. Yeah, okay, skip. Skip anyway first. Skip to that. Google terms. Yeah, okay. Acer legal. I understand. Yes, I've read all of that. Just fast. So, okay, Acer ID. Okay, so it says it being your own cloud, blah, 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 blah. Create an Acer ID sign with Google. Okay. Sign up, click right at your fingertips. Yeah. Checking info. Can establish connection. If it continues, ask care. Okay, just back. Alright, I'll do it later. Attention, setup process will be stopped. You can still complete the application at the home screen. Okay. Yeah, okay, later. Setup complete. Your tablet is set up and ready to use. Acer finish. Finish! Hurry up, let's go. Okay, welcome. Wallpapers, widgets, and settings. Touch and hold background. Customize. Okay, got it. Go to the left page, get social media and in the palm of your hands. Okay, let's try to, yeah, okay. Well, welcome to the left page. Social media, interesting news, articles, and one central place. Get started. So, should I? You know. Yeah, I might as well try to skip onto that. So, yeah, I got it. But just put it back. Got it. Back. Swipe it back. Alright, so, okay, let me just first check on the how it feels. The screen looks good. Let me just put the power button here. Okay, so when I press the power button, so it shuts off, of course. It's the that's how it's supposed to happen. So the feel of this tablet is really awesome. I like the matte feeling here, the speakers. For me, it's like easy to grip at the same time. It's really big. It fits for a tablet, yeah. And the back part, I noticed that, yeah, this is not really rough, it's smooth. And this one is also smooth. Now this one is looks stainless part right here, and it feels there's this embossed part, yeah, as well as the Predator word aside from the logo. And yeah, stickers. And this one is I think this one is rubber. Yeah, but this one is the metal part, but still smooth. Yeah, you can grip easily. Yeah, doesn't you know? Yeah, I can easily grip this one. And okay, the speakers, four speakers right there. Let me turn it on again. So what's this? Dropbox, blah blah blah. No, I don't want that. Swipe. Okay, just swipe. Allow Google. Regularly, but decline first. I don't want to accept. Anyway, so yeah, here are the basically the first part of what you will see is what goes decline first. Yeah, it's applications and whatever it is. So I swipe it like that. No, it's the last part of it. So so yep. Okay, so of course I'm not sure. Yep, it's the feel is good. Okay, what happened there? Not good. So it hang a bit. Decline. Okay, so yeah. I'm not sure if there's a little delay there, but for me it's fair enough. And yeah, press this one to see the other applications inside. Okay, yeah, might as well try to check onto that later. But what's important for me is to check first the game, the quality of the game. It's a game shop, so let's just check on first. Okay, there you go. So, not sure if you're seeing it clearly. Swipe down from the top to exit full screen. From top. Okay. The game requires additional data, 1 MB to run on your device. Do you want to launch the download now? Okay. I'm not sure if... yes? No? Yeah? If no, what happens? You can start download at any time by selecting game icon. Okay. So, you cannot play the game right away. It's automatically. Wait a minute. Let me just check on the down features right here. So, internet. Auto rotate, standard GPS. Might as well off that. Turn the thing off. Because we don't need it. More options. No. Wait. Put this. Brightness is. Yeah. Full. I like the quality of the light there. So, yeah, I will try again to download again. Or it says here checking required files. Okay, so yes. The game has been successfully downloaded. Okay, select OK, start playing. What happened there? Okay, what happened there? What happened? Game Loft. Oops. Verifying files. What's happening? Oh my god, what's happening? Checking. It has stopped. Why has it stopped? Not a good sign. Wait a minute. Let's see. Regus connected. Connected, yeah. Good signal. I'm connected, right? So, yeah. I'm trying to check here what's going on. Let me just try to check first. Accept and continue. I'm not sure if you can see that right there. Get your accounts. No thanks. No thanks, Mona. Google. Okay, let me just try to check. JoJo's. Okay. Yeah. JoJo's Bizarre. Okay, just... Yeah, that's enough. What? Okay, so this one is... JoJo. So, to continue with this video, now it's fully been downloaded. So, it took me like 30 minutes before I had it. Like, how should I say it? How do you go back here? Okay, there you go. This game has been successfully uploaded. Check, okay. There you go. Wait a minute. Masyado magulo ang table. There you go. So, yeah. Before we can please tell us your age. Let me just... Okay, that's... I'm not gonna show that to you. Lucky I'm afraid we can't see you. Okay, and there you go. So, what's ready? What's this? 8 new cars. Every Lamborghini, blah, blah, blah. Easy to unlock. Unlock them before anyone else. So, new location. New car collection. So, 8 new cars. Next. Okay. What's new? Wag mo na yung what's new. So, asphalt game. Earn extra credit, raise rewards. So, not sure about this one, but let's try 80 credits. No. Earn extra credits. You receive 320,000. Okay. So, yeah, let's just try to. Nope, no multiplayer. Go back. I just play a game, but just practice game. I don't know how it works though. I really can't pick up something here, but let's just choose. Okay, wow, green, red, Audi, Tesla, Cadillac, Ford Ranger, Scion, Mini Cooper, Alfa Romeo, Nissan, Ford Mustang. Ooh, Ford Mustang. Me want Ford Mustang. But Acer something. Yeah, Asphalt 8. Yes. It's not responding. Not sure why. But 50,000. Ford, how come you're not responding there? Ferrari 175. I think this was the first car. So anyway, let's just try this one right here. Start race, okay. So, oops, volume. Okay. So volume, when you volume up, it's this one. Volume down is the up. It's a bit weird. Wait a minute, I don't wanna ruin things here. But wait, there's more. No, just kidding. So there you go, 3, 2, 1. How do I play the game?
Wah!
A stick. Woo! Ah, there's a nitro right there. So yeah.
Woo!
Nice thing. Nice graphics. Okay, so yeah, I feel that this one is a... I wanted to have this manual though, because I see handling. Yeah, for the handling, it's cool. It's nice. It's nice. I tried probably. Boom! Nabangga! Bam! So there you go. Yeah. Anyway, I'll just put a stop on to this one because it's a good game. Yeah, something to look forward. So there you have it. It's a cool game and very nice tablet. Thank you again for High Grounds, thenet.com, and Acer Predator. Thank you. I'd give it like almost 10 over 10. 9.9 over 10 maybe, yeah. Almost 10. 10! All right, thank you very much, guys, for watching.